Good day. It's day 7. And let's see what my trusty fishing rod today is going to catch. Because I have no idea. And literally, I have no idea. apparently, this is intentional. There is even like a contest. I don't think I'm gonna participate in the contest because honestly, I know nothing about beer. I just know me like this, me not like this. We're just gonna try it. My trusty opener. Brewtoren or Brewtower or Brouwtoren. It's a brewer from the town of Nijmegen. I bought some stocks from towards them because they were doing like a crowdfunding, co-ownership, bloody bloody blah. They're pretty good. Recommend if you ever in Nijmegen, check them out. Okay, there we go. So it's a clear beer. It almost looks like some kind of pilsner. What should be like shoot and brow or something, you know? or like, yeah, some kind of supermarket beer. And if you score right, you know, they're like, oh, that's interesting. You know how shooting bros tastes like? Well, you're now on our naughty list. You're not getting any more beer. your name and address has been blacklisted. You know how a supermarket beer sells. I'm not that big of a snob, and no one should be, but you know. It's really, really, really clear. You can even see it on the camera, even though the camera is darker. Oh. Yeah. Smells like a pilsner. Smells like a pilsner. Kind of smells like a pilsner. Really interesting taste though. Lemony? Maybe a little bit. See, even my language is like. I don't know. Kind of tastes like a pilsner. But. Maybe a little bit limey, I guess. I don't know. I would almost say maybe metal-y. Yeah, that's not quite. It's not amazing. I would have liked it if it was something that I was like, oh, this is so good, but nah, I don't know, it's not great. It's not terrible. I mean, it's not great. I have no idea, folks. Like I said, it smells and tastes like a Pilsner. Maybe a little bit limey. Maybe, or something like that, but I don't know. I have terrible taste. What I do have is this advent calendar of dice. And since we're already at day 7, I already opened the door just a little bit so that I don't have to look like a fool. And it looks like it's a black one. Let me see. It's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a D10. See, I'm completely. Oh, there's a little doggy as a 10. You guys can't see it, but it's a little doggy. Little doggy as a 10. A nice D10. Don't know if I'll ever use it, but like I said, you can never have enough dice. So, mystery beer. I'm still gonna finish it, but yeah, I don't know. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of. Oh, what is this? I don't know. You guess. Not a big fan. But anyway, see you guys tomorrow with hopefully. Hopefully something that I can actually talk about, because this is not good content. See you tomorrow. Bye.